together with you all. This passage is Matthew 5, 13 to 16. Matthew 5, 13 to 16. If you have a Bible, please open up. If you don't have, we will have a PowerPoint on the screen. Okay? Matthew 5, 13. This is the Word of God. You are the salt of the earth. But if the salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled by men. You are the light of the world. A city on a hill cannot be hidden. Neither do